Getting the chips to take a walk like this is called the knuckle roll. It's one of the hardest things you can do with chips, and it's incredibly impressive. And what you do is hold the chip and run it over your index finger, over the middle finger, ring finger, and around your pinky finger. When you've been practicing this long enough, it's time to take the other hand and do it with both hands. And when you can do this, the players at your table will know you've played many hours of poker.